Hello, good morning everyone. My name is Fernando Sregeni Seran. Here I'm at BRI Bank, a famous bank of Indonesia. And here I want to show you how the how Indonesian people use ATM card to withdraw the money. Okay, let's see. Well, in this part, I will show you the process how this machine work with ATM card. So first of all, guys, we have to enter our card here. This is the place for entering our card, and this is the screen that we can see that over all the option for us here. And after we enter our card, there are many options here, and such as we have to select the language, and we select we are Indonesian, our language is Indonesian, so we select Indonesian. And then the third part, we enter our card code here. This is the place for card code. So, and after that, there is also an option here amount of our account. So, if we choose, how much money that we need, we can choose here. And then after that, we can take back the card. The card will coming out, and then wait a moment for the money will coming out also. So these are the procedure, guys. Let's learn together.